the six things that I am no longer going to be carrying in my backpack in 2023. My Nock Vecto. I just don't need another item for filtering water. Two water bottles. One I can put the water filter on top, put dirty water in this, can drink at it if I need to, and then I can filter it into a clean bottle. My X mug. I am just as happy just drinking straight out of my pot at this point. It's gone. Stuff sacks. I'm gonna be using Nyla Flume bags. Noisy as f though. My ass pad. I'm more than happy just to sit on the ground or a rock or a stump. Also, it takes up a ton of space. It annoys me more than it brings comfort into my life. Line locks. I like using knots more. I think that they're more secure. I find it easier to use, and you can use any kind of line that you want. A knife. What am I gonna do with this? I'm not gonna use this to fend off a mountain lion or bandits. Follow along for my trip videos and things like that so you can see when I inevitably regret not having a knife, an ass pad, or a cup.